Winter Olympic Games, the competition of ice in the Winter Olympic Games, so and then we choose the best carvers here and the rest of the competition all over the world. So the spirit is a little bit different this time, but I hope that all of you will like what the judges have been done, the job that they have to be done for you. And we also believe that if someone cannot be in the Olympics with this competition, can participate here or another in another competition all over the world this winter and the next winter. So thanks to all of you to be here, and hope to see you next time here and next 2 years in Milan.
Okay,
thank you so much.
Vado? Intanto mi dispiace che in questi giorni sia stata così tanta pioggia. Per noi purtroppo non è una cosa consuetudinaria, però purtroppo quando piove la città è completamente paralizzata.
Sorry about the rain, because we cannot introduce it. It's never happened, that's the first time.
E spero che siate stati bene nella nostra città.
Hope to all of you have been in good mood in here in the relaxed city.
Vedo,
except the weather.
Vedo degli artisti che sono ormai ospiti nella nostra città da diverso tempo, quindi ormai definisco degli amici.
Some of you are very come back again, so it's like a family for us.
E penso che sia una sensazione straordinaria, non quest'anno, ma venire di solito a scolpire sculture di ghiaccio e poter andare a mare.
It's not easy and then comfortable to come in this area and then go to the beach, because most of you are usually living up in the mountain or in the city with the men's quality, but we enjoy the time.
Per noi è stato un onore ospitare a Gaeta questo momento non solo di arte espressiva dell'essere umano, ma anche un momento chiaramente di competizione internazionale, e continua ad esserlo e continuerà ancora ad esserlo per il futuro.
We would like to say that it's most important for them to share with people the culture. It's very important that you will be here and then for the next sharing for the next time in the future.
Complimenti a tutti.
Congratulations to all of you.
In bocca al lupo.
Good luck to you.
E in bocca al lupo per le Olimpiadi invernali.
Good luck to you for which carvers will go to the Olympics. Okay. Now we can give you we want to thank the judge first, Roberto Cocoloni. Sì, grazie. From Florence, he's an artist, he's a carver. È la maglia della società. Silvio from Pescia. This is a guy that is teaching art. Also, many, many thanks to Eva Wisconsin. Thank you. Thanks to Hiroaki Kimura, please. David Diatta.
from Malaysia, Ki Gava. Paris, Samuel Francia, Samuel Giro.
Choose to do this way about People Choice Award and Carver's Choice Award. We choose the first two Carvers that you have been choose and the people have choose to award. Okay? So, from Carver's Choice Award, Saturday, Ki Gava. Sutama Oka. Choice Award, Hiroaki Kimura. Hey.
Second place.
No, Francia.
Second place. And we represent his nation in the Milan 2026 to Kengo Akabame.
Thank you. Grazie.